This woman is the real deal.
The following contest is an Iron Woman match. It is for the WWE Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from Mumbai, India, Lashley.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
But she's easily proven to be one of the most egotistical competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, there's something to be said about carrying herself with little grace and dignity. Unfortunately, however, she doesn't appear to be concerned with grace or dignity.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is when this title is defended.
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all the way to the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer.
You doing here, Corey? Camel clutch locked in.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on.
And now, just pick the leg. This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? To the sky! Diving foot stomp! Brutal! The Iron Man match casts a long shadow. Does the match itself have an intimidation factor?
It does, but it really shouldn't. Sometimes the falls add up, but let's not forget, the very first Iron Man match ended 1-0. Take each fall as it comes, and the match is much more manageable.
Well-placed knees to the hamstring. Answering back! Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh, just dropped her like she was nothing.
Up and down.
What a slam.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Punch. Her shoulders are down. And she reaches the rope. Breaking the pin attempt. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. She anticipated that one.
And the wheelbarrow, nice counter.
Wow. Things taking a turn for her now. And she's stunned in the corner. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline.
Clearly waiting for that. Oh, this could be something.
That took out the scissor.
How many times does that end a match?
Two count. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
Standing. A big opportunity. move is the last one.
Well measured.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope. Very effective.
Just will not go away.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep.
Turning the tables there.
Big punch finds its mark.
Up into the torture rack.
Beast your eyes.
Night-night, and the rope saber there.
Ooh, what a moonsault.
Taking this match off the mat now. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon. From the top.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Look at this athleticism, unique takedown. Made her pay for her mistake.
Knee to the face.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Ooh, what a jawbreaker. This could do it.
One, two, three.
She scores a four. Knew what was coming there. She's finished.
Two.
What? Only two?
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. Impressive reversal there.
Slingshot away the impress.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially.
Top row. She gets the score late in the match. Downward spiral. And this has got to be it.
One, two.
No, it's not over.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Perched on the shoulders.
Turn the lights out. Good night.
Cover. One, two, three.
And she gets a fall. Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Big boom.
Jeez. Strong kick. My goodness. Destroyed in there.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Uh-oh.
Jeez.
Oh, to the arm. Terrible.
The Cobra Clutch is cinched in.
Slam.
The W is well in hand.
Two.
And she scores a ball. Setting it up. Boom! She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two.
Tap one onto her score. Boom! Head kick connects. She's sent to the outside.
At the arm trap.
Ripcord lariat.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Look
looking to apply pressure.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage.
Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. Has the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Oh yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
She's got her in her sights. Here we go.
Look out below. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Well, the book on this one.
Looking for the victory.
There's two.
She gets one.
To the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Good timing with that reversal.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
And she gets a fall.
Face crusher.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Pull that kick.
Wow, just floating through the air.
Showing that she's still not done going on the offense.
If you're her, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Perched up top.
She's taking a heavy dose of damage tonight.
She is being taken into the deep waters here.
Endless knee strikes.
How much more can they endure?
Two. With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Oh,
three. Turn your lights off.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
The cobra crush is cinched in.
Slam!
Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
And she got one.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Just nasty.
The close. of this match is just ahead.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Countered with the back fist.
Reversal. Can they go to the attack?
Four.
Just mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Five.
Oh, smashing the jaw.
Diaz are really getting fired up. Downward spiral
into the cover.
Oh.
One, two, three.
She gets the ball.
Up into the torture rack.
Oh.
Feast your eyes. Wow, they got finally closed the book.
One.
She scores the ball. Both wrists captured. And that was nasty. She flips it back on her. Oh, and a reversal. Reversal. Can she capitalize? She can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yeah, you have to think her.
Perched on the shoulders.
And the effects of this match able to be shaken off by her.
And give it up to her. Still going strong here, despite the grueling toll this match is taking on her. Oh, man.
Both wrists captured. That was nasty. And that lands hard with her on the receiving end.
Not the place for her to be right now. She,
watch out! God, she lands hard.
Tossed into the corner.
Got her where she wants her. Big time.
This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Will
bulldog all the way down face first. Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Cobra clutch is locked in.
Into a slam.
I don't care who you are.
You can't survive any more of those.
She gets the score late in the match. From the middle rope, big miss right there. And misses on the springboard. Oh no, and a reverse DDT. And we're still seeing the fight left in her there.
She has been such a hostile force during the course of this match.
Jumping neck breaker, ouch. She did her homework there. Inched up, inverted crush for the win.
Part of the pin off with a rope break.
Slipped out of the way. Counters that. With a big out of cover.
One, two, three.
He somehow gets the ball. Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
One way up.
Oof. She is not amused in the slightest.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, she responds with a counter.
She's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Four.
is she still boasting around? She...
Suicide tornado DDT.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and moving dangerously.
Down low with the drop kick.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
She gets the late score. And a direct assault has her breathing heavy in the late going.
The end for her could be soon if she doesn't show more resistance here.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
She's executing.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Luscious.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally...